Hey, but you look at that! Spear! It's almost ready. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Ancestors The Humankind Odyssey. I am Neodyinamite, and today I will try not to get eaten alive by a dark panther, snake, dragon, caveman, everything else. Yeah, it's a monkey simulator. So if you have watched me last time, you know that we fell a few times from the mountains, from the trees. Few times we've managed to get ourselves poisoned. And a few times we even managed to discover new things as an ancient ape. The predecessor of a humankind. And I have really no idea where the hell I'm going right now. So you know what? Let's just go and explore. Let's just go and have fun. Because maybe, just maybe today, I actually will be able to, I don't know, make some bloody ass tools. I'm doing something, I don't know what. Yeah, actually speaking of tools, it would be great if I would somehow manage to create tools. Because I've discovered like sticks, I've discovered like stone, obsidian, stuff like that, you know, the good stuff. Yet still, how the heck I'm supposed to make tools? There has to be a way to make tools in this game, I swear to God. One way or another, maybe, hopefully. And there is still the intelligence sense that I could try to use. You know what? Let's actually go full explorer mode. What the heck? What's happening over here? Okay, hold on a second. How would I am cold right now? Oh, because it's raining. Oh, shit. So the best way to prevent cold is to eat the dead leaves of this plant over here. And this actually gives you protection from falling down and from cooling your ass. And it's delicious. Also, it tastes like leaves. Surprise, surprise. Oh, what the heck is this? Oh, I think I know what this thing is. This is the place where the little one can hide. I only wonder why the heck the game shows this thing again to me. Because I thought that was like one-time tutorial. Okay. Is there like a chance you could try to use the... your life and the little ape will have to once again hide and wait for backup from the clan? Uh oh. There's a danger over here. Uh oh. That did not intimidate. There's something here. There is some animal over here and I don't know which one. Okay, let's try to get on the bigger tree maybe. Right, on my way! I'm not sensing anything! My ape senses are not telling me anything about this! Hello? Anybody here? Uh-oh. Okay, not going into that direction! Oh, I have a bad feeling about this. I'm detecting something. Intimidate! Oh, I see it. Oh, that's a hyena! Okay! Time to get the heck out of here. I don't know when this thing went. There he is. Fuck off! Oh no, that's not a hyena, that's worse. That's actually like a tiger or something. Oh shit. I just got myself fucked. Isn't that just wonderful? Me found snake. Me have scary stick right now. No idea what to do with scary stick. New tool discovered. Dead branch. Okay, but still, I don't know what to do with this thing, you know? The game is not telling me what the heck I'm supposed to do with this type of shit. Right, intelligence. Right, there are points of interest over there. Okay, there's something over here as well. What is this thing? Identify. Okay, dead branch. Lovely! But still, that does not give me the thing I want to. Memorize? Okay, we have memorized an important... landmark. So let's actually try to go up there and hopefully I won't kill myself on the process. I need to get down now. Actually, if you think about that, taking a nap over here is not such a bad idea. So I'm gonna take, let's see, can I lie down? Yeah, it should be safe here, right? Yeah, it's safe. Yeah. Yeah, that's a good idea to snore like a fucking dragon on a bloody ass tree in the middle of nowhere. Yeah, good idea, man. I should be probably not going. That thing turned red for like a second. And I'm really not cool when this thing goes red for like seconds. Just saying. Okay, here's something. You know what? I think it's actually time to get on the fucking tree. I hear something. A horse? Oh wait, I see something over there. Okay, eat the thing. No, eat the thing? Seriously. Right, senses. There's something over there. Memorize. Yeah, I don't think I want to memorize that thing, but I think that's a... That's an animal over there, that's for sure. Okay, how I can get actually closer to him without... If I would get to that tree, I should be safe technically. Oh. It's a boar! That does not mean that this thing is less dangerous, actually, if you think about that. Let's try to intimidate it. Okay, Wario, there you are. Yo, Porky! I cannot intimidate you? Why? there's no bloody way I'm gonna get any closer to that thing, you know? Oh, he noticed me. Intimidate! You want to try to attack the tree? Okay, I think I've pissed him. That's great! Now I cannot get off the tree! God damn it. I think I hear bees. I've heard something like sounded like a bee. Uh oh. Oh, that's a gigantic snake. Oh! Oh, not getting close to that thing, that's for sure. Yep! That's a big ass snake over there. Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. Memorize. I don't think I want to. Senses? Can I discover? African rock python. Oh, yeah. How about we're gonna stay away from you? Wait, I think I hear the boar. I think I've heard the boar. I wonder, can I lure them to one another? I think I hear him, but I'm not sure where he is. There he is. Oh, sis, you're literally gonna walk next to it? Oh, shit. Okay, let's try to discover you. Intelligence, hearing. No, I want to... There you go. Discover. Giant warhawk. Yeah, and apparently the python does not even give a two shits about him. And they say that's like a very friendly language to learn. No. I'm staying away from the fucking python, that's for sure. Holy shit, man. I think he've noticed me and my camera decided to fuck with me. So guess what? I'm completely vulnerable right now. What? You want to get on the rock, boy? There you go. Oh, I thought he was after me. Right. No. Stop climbing, you idiot. Okay, what's this? Can I... Senses? Okay, apparently we have to climb that thing and I'll be able to discover new things. Or maybe the game is gonna go crazy and actually tell me not to go over there. That's also fine. Oh man. I didn't want to go there. We've discovered something. New landmark discovered. The Cliff Cascade. Ooh, Me strong ape. Me smart ape. I mean, you have to admit, the music in this game is... pretty, as well as the voices and sounds and everything. Scary and creepy and wonderful at the same fucking time. Right, now we have to go back and try to avoid the python and the warhawk and everything else, and probably glitch my way in. Sounds normal. Okay, so far so good. Let's keep close to the rocks, maybe, shall we? Sweet! I've survived! Haha! Smart ape! Smart monkey! Haha! Now the game wants me to go over here and it started to rain. Good thing I got protection from cold. Uh oh. Okay, later! Bye! That's a terrible neighborhood to be in. How the fuck am I supposed to discover if those things occur? Like, this is my limit? I cannot go further than this? Why? Discover! And this is what? Lunar landmark discovered! The big swamp! Yeah, I've noticed it. I also noticed that I cannot go past this thing. For some unknown reason to me. Why? And it is a big ass swamp. Scary one as well. There's a warthog and a giant pit. Oh shit, I forgot about the python. Okay, this is the moment where you run. Later! Bye! What the shit? Okay, the python just attacked the fucking boar. Like the cinematic all of a sudden like happened. Made an African rock python kill the giant warthog complete. Wait, what? That was evolution? I was supposed to do that? Really? I did not know! I'm so sorry, Mr. Piggy! I'm so sorry! Probably going over here is a terrible idea. Okay, there's the python. Oh, uh-oh, yeah, he's there. I am staying away from that motherfucker. Later. I just really love when the camera decides to go inside of my butthole, you know? It gives me so much perspective and view over the land. It's so useful as well! Ugh, okay, just avoid the python. Python somewhere around here. Python is a dangerous language, holy shit, man. Okay, so, you know what? I can't really progress forward because the game blocks me, like this entire shadow thing appears or whatever. So nothing I can do that. With that. So you know what, instead of that, I think what I'm gonna do is that I'm gonna just gather whatever items I can, bring them back to my cave, and hopefully we'll be able to do something with that. So I've got myself the dry stick, and I'm gonna bring this dry stick. Yes, this dry stick is mine. There are many dry sticks like this one, but this one is actually mine. And I'm gonna bring it back to the clan, because I'm not exactly sure they have dry sticks back at the cave, or somewhere near the cave. So we got the dry stick, and we're gonna start to work with this. Like a stick. The basic of every other tool in any other survival game. Oh, finally back at the camp. Took me a while to actually get here. How do I know this is the camp? Because of the waterfall and because of this weird ass branch over here. Like, this is the only way to get inside without breaking or my neck or my dignity or both. So yeah, if you have difficulties, this is like the best way to actually walk inside. And also it would not eat too much of your stamina, so highly recommending this buy-in. Right, so we got the stick. Now we have to figure out what else we could try to use the stick with for. I think we got obsidian and we got some rocks nearby, so I could try to work with that thing. Now, if I'm gonna take into account other survival games that I played, combining somehow the stick and the rock should technically make me a spear, I hope. Oh. You remember when I said I was not sure I had dry sticks at the cave? Well, apparently I have dry sticks at the cave. I have an entire fucking brush over here. God damn it. Okay, well, at least I don't have to worry about the dry sticks anymore. So we can try to work with this thing. Okay, so grab the dry stick. And... okay, I don't know. Should I try to use the obsidian first? Let's try to use the obsidian maybe first. So, okay, I got the obsidian. And how do I combine those things? Inspect, drop. No, I want to combine this thing. No, don't is. You're not supposed to eat the obsidian rock, you idiot. You're supposed to use it on the stick. Great, you have discovered obsidian. I've discovered already obsidian. What is this bullshit? No, no, no. Use it on the stick. On the stick, you stupid ape. That actually is accurate. You are an ape, after all. A gorilla! A dump one, to be honest. I thought you were intelligent because of all the intelligent views, but no. Oh, you're just as dumb as they come. Okay, so maybe I have to use the stone instead. There's like a stone pile over here, like type of thingy. The game told me I can do something with those big rocks. But yeah, I can't smack the obsidian next to it. Maybe I can use the stick on it. No, but I've tried to use the stick on this thing before. Didn't work either. I'm not exactly sure what the hell I'm supposed to do with this thing. So I found myself a basalt rock, so maybe I can use the basalt rock on the dry stick. Or maybe I can use the basalt rock on this thing. Come on, smack it over this. I'm trying to make like a head of the spear or something, but that's not working completely. How the heck you... like, if you think about it, how do you make a head of a spear? Like in ancient times, you smack one rock over the other, No, you're not supposed to use your teeth, you idiot. You're not supposed to eat the thing either. You're not gonna shit out ahead of a spear. You actually need to smack this thing over a rock. So how do I tell the idiot to smack the thing over a rock? Holy shit, even a fucking donkey is more smarter than you. How the hell am I supposed to use this thing? On the grass? No, that doesn't work, that's for sure. Grab the other rock. What the hell is happening with me? Oh, I'm getting dizzy. No. Oh, great, it's raining. That's what's happening. Good. Awesome. I love rain. Yeah. Okay, funny thing. You don't know how I always just sleep on the ground? Well, I've tried to sleep on this pack of leaves and I got the evolution thing. The fuck is this? The shit is the... What? Wait, what? I was doing this thing wrong all the time. All this time I was supposed to sleep on the leaves. Excuse me, what's the bloody difference right now? I was sleeping in the fucking cave, 1 meter away from the leaves. Perception. Oh, seriously, so this is how I unlock new abilities? Oh, you son of a... Okay. So... Oh. Motor skill. Oh, I can now use the other hand. I was too dumb to use the other hand till now. I needed to sleep on the leaves in order to unlock myself the possibility to use my other hand. Well, this is just great. Now I can actually masturbate with both of my hands. Kinetics. Excuse me, what? Oh. Clever girl. Would you look at that. Okay, so that means I got new stuff to unlock as well. So you have to do things in the game. You do them and then you go back here to sleep on the pile of leaves in order to unlock those things. And with those things unlocked, you basically have access to new tools and new abilities. So that's how the game works. And what the hell are the other things? How I can access them? The game doesn't tell me. You're gonna find out, probably in the next 5 missions! After you're gonna sleep on 5 different piles of leaves! Yay! So we got new things unlocked. Metabolism. Okay, I'm not sure. So now, I should actually be capable of combining the stick with the rock, I think. Right? So we got a stick. Where's the rock?
Smart, babe. Playing with the rock. From one hand to another hand.
Okay, smack it to the rock. Okay, that doesn't work. Maybe I can now smack it next to this thing. I'm trying to make like a blade or something, so I can make myself a weapon. Alter. Grab. Excuse me, what? Okay, I'm trying to alter this, but it's not exactly what... What are you trying to do? Okay, I got 2 rocks now. Yeah, he's holding as I'm holding my balls. Great! You got the other stone and 5 seconds later you broke it. How could you break a rock? Oh, this is impressive. You're not just dumb. No. You are like the top quality dumb. If there would be a degree in dumbness, you would have a fucking professor degree. PhD in fucking being an idiot. How the hell you've managed to get that thing done? And still you cannot smack this thing over the rock? What's this? Dexterity? Yeah, I'm surprised I still did not get advanced in stupidity, but that's great. That's really awesome. I'm looking forward to that thing. How do I get myself ahead of a spear? Or a spear in general? Okay, let's try to use it on the stick maybe. So, now what? Okay, switch hands. Alter. And... Okay. Hey! Oh great, you've broken. There was some progress though. Okay, let's try this thing one more time. So, try to break it, but don't hit it too hard. If you're gonna hit it too hard, then the stupid stick will break. Or the rock will break. Something is gonna break. But I see that the stick is actually transforming, so... Okay, is this enough? I'm not sure. Now the question is, will the game actually tell me? It's like, hey, okay, you did it. You've made yourself like a new tool. Okay, let's keep going. If I'm gonna break the stick, then I'm just gonna... Never mind! I discovered hitting! Okay, so now I can apparently make sticks. Alright. And why is this stick glowing with darkness? Did I just create the dark sword? Like, the sword of darkness? New tool discovered. Stick! Oh, really? Yay! Smart ape! Okay, so now I got a stick, so let's actually try to maybe do some fishing, you know? I'm not exactly sure what this thing works, because to my understanding this is supposed to be like a sharp stick, right? You're not you won't be able to fish with just a normal stick. You actually need to have like a spear. That's how I remember this thing working by the Age of Empires, for example. What? That's a good example. There was a Stone Age over there, so that fits perfectly. And those guys had actual spears. So, yeah. I'm not exactly sure. No, this doesn't work. Doesn't work at all. Maybe I'm just standing in the wrong position. Wait, where was the fishing spot? I remember the fishing spot was somewhere over here. I think it was in those bushes, but I'm not sure right now. Hold on a second. That should be the... Yeah, that is the fishing spot. So, I can't do anything with this. Okay, that's a bit of a problem. I think, right? No, the game does not allow me to do anything here. Okay, so I need to figure out... is there like a way to sharpen the stick? But how? I mean, we've got the idea how to make sticks, so now we have to figure out how to make a sharp stick. Oh, sweet. So let's actually maybe try to use the stick on this rock over here. Like, technically, I think I can lift... Yeah, I can lift it. Okay, so let's try to lift it. Come on, do it! Let's do it! Come on! Okay, that didn't work. One more time, come on! Come on! Lift! Lift! By the power of ancestors! And you fucking broke the stick. New plan! Since I have now the possibility to use the rocks, I got coconuts. So how do I can break a coconut? I got a stone over here. I've tried to eat it, but that didn't work. No, stop. Stop smelling the coconut, you idiot. Smack the rock with the coconut. Or other way around. Yeah, I know it's a coconut. It's a coconut song. No, it's a coconut disaster. What the fuck? No, other way around, you idiot. You're trying to break the coconut, not the stone. There you go. Okay. I see some... Oh, there's a little hole in the coconut. It's working! I've broke my coconut. Why do I have to break every single thing I touch? Ah, I've managed to lift it! Okay, so this stick actually does work in lifting those things. And there's something underneath it. Okay, what's this? Wait, is that a... Is that a mushroom? No, don't eat it! No! Oh, no. You're not supposed to eat the mushrooms. Ah, fucking food poisoning. Okay. Coconut, round number two. I need a stone. Come on, give me a rock. Is that a rock? Yeah, that's a rock. Okay. So try to smack it. Okay. Just do it gently. Gently. Not too hard. Okay, keep smacking it and the game is gonna indicate that you actually managed to discover something new. I wonder how long it's actually gonna take for me to open up a fucking coconut. Probably some ages, but let's keep doing this. Okay, and gently. Oh. Great, we have discovered hitting again. That works with me. So, we've opened up the coconut, a Pandora box. Now it's full of darkness and despair and pain and everything. Yeah, sniff it a few times. Yeah. Yeah, I know, surprise. It doesn't smell like your butthole, right? So it actually probably is edible. Cracked cocoa. Oh, really? Yes, you can drink it. Hell yeah, baby. Oh, delicious coconut. Oh, wish, look at that. This gives me... protection from poisoning and from something else. I don't know what that other thing is. Okay. Oh, you have that thing. You have this whatever this thing is. So if I'm gonna give you a coconut, that mean you're gonna get healed. Okay, I got one more coconut over here. So let's try to open it. Grab the coconut. Okay, there you go. Right, grab the coconut. Now let's see. Where is the rock? If I'm gonna grab the rock. Okay, give me this rock, maybe. Come on, give me the rock! And I cannot use it by the Lord of God. Alright, maybe this way. Switch hands. Okay, start smacking. And... By the power of Christ, I compel you! Open up, motherfucker! Come on, just don't break it. Just don't break it. Steady! Okay, that's locked. It's not open yet. What is it? No, it's... I don't think so. Wait, did I open it? Oh, okay. So let's open it. Here, have it. Drink! Why are you not drinking? Yo, I just gave you a fucking coconut. It's a delicacy. Oh, we got healed anyway. Okay. That was a waste of time. So let's try this thing one more time with the stick. Okay, so I got a normal stick over here and I'm trying to make a spear. I'm not sure this thing working. I'm really trying this thing to do gently. Like, you know, imagine opening a chest back in Fallout or Skyrim. You know, it's like you're trying gently. Gently, just not to break the fucking bobby pin. This is exactly the same idea. Trying to do this thing gently so I won't break the fucking either rock or the fucking stick. Because this is really hard to get around with. But still, it should be doable. So grab me a bloody ass rock. Like this one over here. I said grab the rock. There you go. And try to make a spear. Come on. Using a normal rock just in case, because maybe obsidian is like, you know, an important resource for something else. This thing is not working. Okay, maybe a bit harder. Harder. It's not working. I don't see this thing working. Or I have to keep... Oh! Something's... Yeah! You're making a spear! This is actually happening! I am an intelligent ape, capable of making myself a simple tool, such as a spear! Yes! Hey, would you look at that! Spear! It's almost ready. I wonder how many times I have to hit this thing. Never mind! Hitting! Yay! For the third time in one episode. Right! So now, I got a spear. This is an actual spear, holy shit. So with the sharpened stick that I have just unlocked, I should be able to do some fishing. So let's go down there and try to fish. Here, fishy, 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 fishy. Here. Papa Neo, have something for you. Poke. With the pointy stick. Wait, that was quick. Spear fishing. Fuck yeah, I got a fish. So now what? Yeah, stop smelling it, you idiot. You're supposed to grab the fish. The fish, you ape. Oh, this is not working. Okay, interesting. So I'm gonna be completely honest with you. I've managed to do tools today. I'm actually really proud of myself. I've got myself a fish, which I have no idea how to eat because it's apparently stuck to the stick. Maybe I have to invent fire. That's gonna be probably the thing. Maybe I have to invent fire and then a wheel and then probably fast internet connection. And maybe I will be able actually to progress somehow in this game. For the thing is, I'm running slowly instead of the quicker time, so for now I'm gonna leave this thing over here. If you guys have any other ideas what tools we could try to make, please let me know in the comment section below. And, well, next time, I'm gonna try to maybe make myself more spears, and maybe I'll be able to somehow attach a sharpened stone into the spear to make it more dangerous. I don't know, we're gonna see that thing and many more aspects of evolution during the next fascinating episode on Discovery, on Neodyinamite channel. For now, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna jump on up and leave the episode over here. So thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you liked the episode, please subscribe. I'll see you all.